Well, after some long days in the field and some late nights, I've come to the end of the first module of the Hydrographic Academy. I have to start by congratulating all of those who put the course together. I think you've done a great job, and the overall experience over the last 10 weeks has been really good. Personally, I think the course content has been of a very high quality. All of the topics we covered have been introductory, but I don't think the content has been too basic, and having this knowledge will form a solid foundation for when we move into more detailed sections on topics that we've covered during this module. The portfolio entries have been challenging, but I really think they've served their purpose. I liked how the content of the lectures got you thinking about how to answer the question, but to compile a detailed entry, there was a component of research and extra reading that needed to be done. The process of this extra work and reading really helps solidify each of the topics.
It's been a really positive experience, and I'm glad that the opportunity's there. I'm actually grateful for the opportunity, and I know that there's a lot of people I've spoke to since starting this who are very keen and very surprised that this is available. Obviously, the introduction module is going to be a good basic foundation for people moving on to further courses, but the whole concept of the Hydrographic Academy itself is a good one, and it will be well received, I'm sure.
It's definitely a lot less stressful than I thought it was going to be, so that's been a nice introductory to the distance learning. So when we get on to the more difficult subject matter later on, we'll be well used to the format and everything. Definitely like the lectures, they were good because they were small and concise and could watch them as many times as you want, so you definitely couldn't, no excuses for missing any information, and obviously the transcript as well. And it's just because it was so portable, because it's you could take it anywhere and fit it in to your daily life. The tutor support has been very good, and the feedback has been to all my many questions has been quick and answered the questions, so that was good. But no, overall it was definitely a very enjoyable experience, and now I'm just looking forward to the next module.
Up until this point in time, all of my study has been in the classroom, so I've got to admit I was a bit skeptical about the quality of distance learning. However, after completing this course, the amount I've learned through the quality and the delivery of the syllabus has definitely shown me how effective distance learning can be. Well done to everyone at the Hydrographic Academy, and I look forward to participating in the next module.